While resembling a dance, these are but the basic movements used in Aikido. Aikido is the art of self-defense, that is, to defend oneself from attack without attacking his opponent. The principle of Aikido is to utilize the opponent's own strength to one's advantage, that is, to throw him quite naturally and rationally. Avoid a falling rock. Run in a premonition of danger. Never act recklessly. Water flows to lower places. This is the essence of Aikido, explains this old master of the art.